So after completing the known quantitative techniques, there are the different measurements to find out the functions of the city. Every city has certain functions. On the basis of those functions, the economic engine of the city moves on. And on the basis of the mobility of the economic engine, the size or the growth of the city is determined. If some of the city is growing rapidly, it means its economic engine is running fast, and the economic engine is determined by the functions of the people, what they are doing in the city. How much is the percentage of the workers in different sectors? Like Banaras city. Banaras city is having large number of people are engaged in religious activities. So they are giving services only. So city is not growing. While on the other hand, Kanpur city, where large number of people are engaged in manufacturing activities, household and manufacturing activities. So the economic engine of the city is running fast. So Kanpur becomes the bigger city than the Banaras. So Banaras could not maintain the size of the city. So on the same pattern, all these are the empirical explanations based on the layman observations. There are certain quantitative techniques. Some techniques are applied by different geographers. All those quantitative or statistical techniques, you can say statistical techniques. So, quantitative or statistical techniques. Different techniques were employed by different. I discussed one of the techniques, that is the triangulation method. Triangulation method of Ashok Mitra. So let me repeat Ashok Mitra's classification. Equilateral triangle is there. And on this triangle, so this area is 1/3 and this length is 2/3. This is 1/3 and this is 2/3. This length is 1/3 and this length is 2/3. So he identified the central point is 33%. So he put the services, manufacturing and the trade and transport. So on the basis of this, if some of the any of the region, there he put the circle 40% and 45%. So this is 33. If the services, if the dots comes near this 33, it means services are, functions are diversified. If some of the, if are moderately specialized and highly specialized, if some point comes here, it means manufacturing, this city is specialized in manufacturing. If some point comes out of this circle, it means trade and commerce, city is specialized in trade and commerce. If some, this is having, this point is, it is here, it is, it means services are specialized but not like this, they are not predominantly specialized, some specialized services are there, but if it is in the inner circle, it means services are diversified equally among the three different types of occupation. So this is one of the technique called triangulation method given by Ashok Mitra, which I discussed now. Apart from that, second is Nelson's method the of standard deviation. He calculated, he applied some certain statistical technique with the help of standard deviation. He evolved this method, actually Nelson, on the basis of in 19, let me tell you, he was a US urban geographer. In 1955, he published one paper in an American journal called Geography. And the name of the paper was, a service classification of American cities. The name of the paper was, a service classification of American cities. So in 1955, in a journal called Geography, he published a paper, and the name of the paper is this, and this is based on the 1950 census. 1950 census of USA, and this is basically, he considered almost 897 cities, all 897 cities which are having 10,000 plus population. So he considered the functions of all the people living in these cities, and he evolved a statistical technique. With the help of that, he became able to measure the the functions on the basis of the standard deviation. Actually, US Census Department generally consider nine functions, but he added one more function that is called diversified function. Those nine functions are nowhere in the 10th function is nowhere in the census. So he calculated out of 10 functions of the city. And he gave all the code to all the 10 functions. So 10 functions are basically manufacturing, retail trade, profession, etc., etc. But how he calculated? He calculated the mean first. He calculated the mean, because without mean we cannot calculate standard deviation. So this is the standard deviation. He calculated the standard deviation, and with the help of standard deviation he find out if we add the standard deviation, is a specialized city. Specialized function means whatever the standard deviation is there. Then highly specialized. कोई सिटी कैसे हाईली स्पेशलाइज होगा एंड एक्सट्रीमली स्पेशलाइज. टू कैलकुलेट द हाईली स्पेशलाइज एंड एक्सट्रीमली स्पेशलाइज्ड सिटी, सो दिस इज बेसिकली specialized means one plus standard. This is one. We have to add one in standard deviation. So this is basically average or the mean plus one standard deviation. Mean plus one SD. One standard deviation, or mean plus two standard deviation, and the mean plus standard deviation. SD means standard deviation. So, two standard deviation means the total. I will explain it how we calculate it. A city, out of the total cities, we find out the mean of the different functions. Functions of the 10 different functions. Calculated the mean, find out the deviation, standard deviation, and later mean, if we add mean plus standard deviation, और उस सिटी का उस एक्टिविटी ज्यादा है तो दैट इज स्पेशलाइज्ड फंक्शन. अगर दो स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन है तो स्पेशलाइज्ड फंक्शन, थ्री है तो एक्सट्रीमली स्पेशलाइज्ड फंक्शन. हाउ इट इज देन आई विल एक्सप्लेन इट टू यू. ही गेव द डिफरेंट कोड. आई एम जस्ट एक्सप्लेनिंग द ओरिजिनल वर्क डन बाय द नेल्सन हिमसेल्फ. What Nelson did, I'm just writing Nelson's standard deviation method. In 1955, just clear yaad rakhna. And so Nelson gave, he said the functions. What are those 10 functions? Function number one is manufacturing. Manufacturing. Second function, and he gave the code to manufacturing. MF. MF means manufacturing radiate rate. So this is retained rate is R. Number three is professional service. Professional service. Professional is PF. Number four is transportation and communication. I'm just quoting. What are the 10 parameters of functions the United States Census Department incorporate? So number five, it is code is given P. Number five is personal service. Number six is public administration. PS, public administration. So this is PB. Number seven is wholesale trade. One of the, this is F.
Labors mein.
And number 8 is
labors mein hai.
Mining. Mining is MI. These are the, then we find out the mean or the average. Average or mean, I would say mean. We calculated the mean of manufacturing of all the cities. How many cities? 800, almost 900 cities. The manufacturing sector mein average was 27.07. And the standard deviation, he calculated the standard deviation. Standard deviation and standard deviation is 16.04. And further, mean plus one SD, mean plus one standard deviation. This is one standard deviation. Then mean plus two standard deviations. Then mean plus three standard
deviations.
Sometimes two standard deviations, sometimes three standard deviations are also there. सो वन स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन इन दोनों का टोटल कितना हो जाएगा, इट इज 43.11। टू स्टैंडर्ड कितना हो जाएगा, 27 + 32, सो दिस इज 59.15। एंड थ्री स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन हो जाएगा 75.19। सो दिस इज वन फाइव। यस I hope you got it. If any of this city is having manufacturing activities more than 59% of the total population, it means this is highly specialized and in this activity. And if it is up to 75%, it is extremely specialized. So this, he applied this formula, statistical technique, mean plus two standard deviation, mean plus, so this is, if it is more than this, it means this is specialized city in manufacturing activity. Take some other example also. For retail he calculated, it is 19.23 and standard deviation is 3.63. So it is 22.86, this is 26.49, and this is 30.12. But here standard deviation is very low. So for retail trade, it has calculated a different figure. If it is like this, it is specialized in USA. So on the basis of that, we evolved the particular formula. And this formula is even applied even today. Then further, if I say professional trade, take one more example. I'm just writing mean and the standard deviation. Mean plus 1, 2, 3 standard deviation you may calculate easily. So professional is 11.09. Trade is 7.12. Personal service is 6.20, 4.58, and this is 3.85, and mining is 1.62, and its standard deviation is 5.89. 4.58, this is 2.07, 3.48, 2.14, 2.07, public administration is 3.48, wholesale is 2.14, finance and most important service I missed. I said 10, but I gave you only 8.
मुझे वही लग रहा था.
इसको जरा बेट करते हैं, इसको जरा ठीक करते हैं. So number 8 is finance plus insurance plus real estate.
सर माइनिंग का माइनिंग मिटा दिया.
हाय गाइस, एंड 9 इज माइनिंग एंड 10 थी. आई सेड ही यूज द 10 आल्सो, दैट मींस डाइवर्सिफाई.
माइनिंग फाइनेंस,
माइनिंग मींस एम आई एंड दिस इज एफ. Wholesale trade is W and this is F. This is the coding 3.85.
Finance plus
3.19.
Industry plus real estate
1.62 and 2.14, 1.25 and 5.01. Here standard deviation is increasing. Absolute mean is less, standard deviation is more. But here, if we see फाइनेंस एंड इंश्योरेंस एंड रियल एस्टेट एक एग्जांपल को लेते हैं, इट इज 4.44
सर. डाइवर्सिफाइड का सिंबल
इज डी, डाइवर्सिफाइड यूज द डी एंड 4.44 5.69 एंड 6.94 here. See, super specialization, extreme specialization in manufacturing. A city can be super specialized when they are having more than 75% working population should engage in manufacturing. But for finance and this is insurance and real estate, if it is 6.9% and more population is engaged, then this city is called super specialized in this profession, extremely specialized in this profession. So this is one of the method used by him. The same method, I want to again repeat, the same method was applied by some geographers in India also, the same Nelson's method. And Nelson's method was applied in by three geographers called Velapurkar, Rathore and Kalgapure on Latur district. And I will try to give you the pattern how they classified the Indian cities of in Latur district. There are the more than a dozen cities are there, and he identified small towns on the basis of that classification. I think, may I clean it?
Yes.
Then I want to give you the Indian application. In sabko India mein kaise apply kiya? So that is the only one Nelson's method. Because quantitative technique, at least two techniques you should know very well. One is Ashok Mitra and second is Nelson's functional classification. So the functions are mean,
standard, and standard deviation. सारे सारे बता
दे सकते
हैं. अच्छा.
So this is basically on Latur. Let me tell you, Latur district in Maharashtra, and it was published in 2009. It was published in 2009 in one of the international research journal on the basis of their functional classification of urban settlement. The name of the topic is functional classification of urban settlement in Latur district, Maharashtra. And in he used 2001 census, and on the basis of this census, functions number one, what are the functions of Indian census? First is agriculture. He used the agriculture. Second is mining, forestry, etc. Mining and forestry, etc. Third is household activities, household industry means cottage industry. Number four is manufacturing other than household. And number five is construction activities. And number six is trade and commerce. Number seven is transport and communication. And number 8 is services, all other services. On the basis of this, he found the average of the Latur district of all these 8 activities groups, functional groups. Average of agriculture was 19.38 in all the cities. Mining 16.16. You will find interesting here, you can find its application 1815, 1152, and construction is 1067. So most of the activities are almost same, there is not much variation. And 6.9 and 6.88 almost equal, and 9.15. But the standard deviation of all of them are, it is standard deviation is less, 3.34, 7. This is standard deviation 7.01. So its standard deviation is 4.51, 2.97, 4.2, 3.35, 2.67, and 2.3. If we add mean or average plus one standard deviation, it is 22.72. This is 14.49, 14.87, and this is 10.25, and this is 9.55, and this is 11.45. So here, on the basis of this, these three geographers, urban geographers from Latur, they identified that only Latur city, urban center, only Latur urban center was fulfilling this condition. Latur had the specialization in agriculture and related activities. And for this second category also, Latur city was fulfilling the criteria. For third, Latur and Ahmedpur. These are the two cities fulfilling the condition. They are specialized in this. Third was, fourth was also the Latur city. Rest of the cities were not fulfilling.
Then Udgir.
Udgir means this city. For construction, in construction, Udgir is specialized, one city. Then after construction, trade and commerce also Udgir city. And Latur and Milanga, M-I-L Milanga. These are the cities. And last, they could not find mill. No city they find specialized in services. So here, basically the application, so we can say these cities are specialized in these activities. So these are the cities they are specialized. Otherwise, rest of the city, they were not fulfilling the criteria according to Nelson's method. So it was a kind of Nelson's method application in Indian conditions, how they apply.